goes first. In the corner to my left, weighing in at 155.5 pounds, Giovanni the Greatest. Whoa! And his opponent, in the corner to my right, weighing in at 185 pounds, Dan Lyon.
I invited you here last time.
Because you're right.
Yep.
I told you, I'm cool. You come back, that's fine. Don't do it again. But look at what you're doing right now.
You guys want to fight? That's fine with me.
But you're going to do it the right way.
Yeah.
No, you're going to do it tonight in the main event. But from now till then, you got to cool it.
You're going to be back here.
I don't even want you looking at each other.
You guys got that, don't even look at each other. But you guys can fight tonight, main event.
How does that sound?
Yeah!
because you're all scared of me.
Introducing first, in the corner to my left, weighing at 263 pounds, grade A, Chuck Davis!
Shut up! Each and every one of you!
And in the corner to my right, weighing at 197 pounds, David
Hey!
you, this is America.
No! Sit down! Sit down right now!
I'm in the corner.
You stay there?
Don't try to get back in the corner.
Where did you go? Then it's your turn. Got it?
I'm in the corner.
Stay put. Just watch the next match and stay put. Your next stop.
Thank you.
is in first. We're 220 pounds, Chris
Yeah. head.
Like, I don't know, he's really dead. Like, we're all just playing.
I just freestyle shove it on YouTube. Let's see how long people will watch.
Yeah.
Right? Mm-hmm. I gotta get up
sometime. Yeah. They watch me all the time. He wasn't in the range, that was Force and Beyond. Yeah, maybe he has Batman. He's passed out legitimately. Who has a permanent marker? Nice. Time to draw on his face. Is it on there? Is it on there? Are we going? That doesn't answer if we're going, though.
Yeah.
Yeah? All right. That's exactly what I said. We should do like a circle experiment. That's why the show will be good at 2 hours. So Chris, we can fuck out of
the David Pierce, Tell us about your match, how do you feel?
You know what? The way I only feel is how the crowd reacts. Yeah, Chuck Davis is a real American. He served. You know, as for me, the time, the dedication, the thrive that I have for this business and for that flag here, I'll do it again. Rather if I win or lose, you know what? He taught me a lesson, a real American way. But as an American, we do what we love here. But tonight wasn't my night, but don't worry, I'm keeping my head up because you're going to start seeing more of David Pierce. Rather, it's the Crip, Pro, doesn't matter, Fort Myers, Naples, just stick around. Chin is always up. David Pierce out.
Get that camera in my face!
Chris Pogge, you're worried about your loss to Dan Lyon tonight. How do you feel?
It's terrible. I feel tired. My head hurts. I think I lost a tooth at the high knee. I need a nap. Where do we go?
Start from top to bottom.